Moving to another secondment. How does evaporation cause cooling? The particles of liquid absorb energy from the surroundings to regain the energy lost during evaporation. This absorption of energy from the surroundings make the surroundings cold. What happens when we pour some acetone on our palm? The particles gain energy from our palm or surroundings and evaporate, causing the palm to feel cold. After a hot sunny day, people sprinkle water on the roof or open ground because the large latent heat of evaporation of water helps to cool the hot surface. Why should we wear cotton clothes in summer? During summer, we perspire more because of the mechanism of our body, which keeps us cool. During evaporation, the particles at the surface of the liquid gain energy from the surroundings or body surface and change into vapor. The heat energy equal to the latent heat of vaporization is absorbed from the body, leaving the body cool. Cotton, being a good absorber of water, helps in absorbing the sweat and exposing it to the atmosphere for easy evaporation. Why do we see water droplets on the outer surface of a glass containing ice-cold water? The water vapor present in air on coming in contact with the cold glass of water loses energy and gets converted to liquid state, which we see as water droplets.